Where do you want me to talk to?
Can you see my gun? I'm not there, but I really don't check either.
A lot of work for you. We have this ton of money because of all the work you've done. Take it. You deserve it.
You want to buy something? You need to talk to Cassandra.
She said you could use some help. Assuming you're Emmanuel.
Assume at your own risk, Lincoln Clay.
So running the weed, y'all got a routine laid out?
We take a boat to the bayou, grab the bears, bring them back.
Bayou can be a rough territory. Dixie Mafia knows every inch.
Do those white boys scare you, friend? Did they touch your zozo when you were a child?
Cassandra failed to mention your charming personality.
I highly doubt she forgot.
You do this kind of thing back in Haiti?
Back in my country, I was a hooligan, a priest.
What's a priest know about trafficking weed?
I did not run marijuana, friend. My cargo was refugees, people. I saved their lives, got them away from Duvalier. But you probably don't know much about that.
We gonna have a problem, you and me?
Cassandra says we are partners, that everything is cool between us. Are we cool?
Don't think I call it that.
Neither would I. Cassandra might be able to let go of what you did to our people, but I cannot.
Maybe you'd be happier back in Haiti.
It was not my choice to come here, leave my home. But I'm trying to make the best of it.
Aren't we all?
There are still Dixie Mafia scattered around the hollow. If you have the time, you should see to them. Convince them to leave. A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Watch it.
Hey now.
Oh, there, donkey, some bitch.
Get ready. There goes. Package is out the door. In the bayou. Snatch that shit.
Thank you.
coming with me. I hate walking out here on my own.
Call it a private supply. Because it's fucking private, so you and your little lady can go hit someone else up this time. Won't fool me for a third.
Somebody just needs to sit her down and tell her. She's not 20 anymore. I think she's getting attention around the office. That's the wrong kind of attention. All right.
I need to get out of the city soon, I think.
Yes. Come try that on me, asshole! Long...
What's that?
I'm an old man.
Gonna bury ya! Buy me some time! Something to warm you up, old.
Thank you.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Lukatu decided to stop by. Thought you forgot about me.
Running weed takes time.
That it does, Frère.
Can't imagine what it must have been like running people. How many folks you think you got out of Haiti?
I only remember those I could not save.
Bullshit. When I was in country, once in a while we get a chance to evacuate a village before the napalm dropped. Wasn't a SOP, but we still did it. Had a couple close calls when the bombers showed up early. But I remember every single face.
So how many were there?
43? Should have been more, but some folks didn't trust us. Thought we were gonna march them into a shallow grave. Still remember the fear in their eyes.
Nothing motivates quite as well as fear.
Not a damn thing. So how would it? What was your count?
226.
Goddamn.
One boat every night for 10 months. Mostly women and children. The men were either enlisted or disappeared. We had more refugees than we knew what to do with. They didn't always survive the trip, but dying on the bateau running from Papa Doc was better than the alternative.
Dodging Dixie cocksucker sounds like Christmas morning by comparison.
If you would have told me 15 years ago that all this would happen, I would have called you crazy. I believe I'd die an old man with my family all around me.
Yeah. Not in this life, anyway.
No. Not in this life. Keep bringing in the marijuana, Frère. This is our life now. Go to this warehouse. Inside, there's a large stash of our wheat. Kill the assholes guarding it and then bring it back.
Come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point Verdun, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought it'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get point for Dunn back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point Verdun. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yo, you better be worth all this trouble.
The man himself, Mr. Vito Scaletta.
You gotta be shitting me.
Last couple months have been pretty tough on old Vito. Sal's always hated him. Thought he was a mole for the commission, but he couldn't do anything about it because Vito's maid. After the heist, Sal refused to pay Vito his cut, and then he put the clamps on him. He's been trying to limit Vito's ability to pay what's owed.
And if Scaletta can't kick up, the commissioner gave Marcano permission to whack him.
The only reason that Vito is still above ground is because he has a couple off-the-record businesses. He's been using that money to pay Sal.
Gotta give Scaletta credit. Pretty goddamn tenacious.
He's lasted a lot longer than I thought he would, but the clock is ticking. A couple weeks ago, Sal sent in his nephew, a kid named Michael Greco, to help Vito run River Row. Greco's been using his guys to limit what Vito can do, where he can go. Once he has Vito completely boxed in, he'll make his move.
Scaletta has to know what Greco has planned. I'll pay him a visit. See if I can't leverage this thing with Greco to bring Scaletta around in my way of thinking.
I'm sure I'll appreciate your concern.
Oh, watch yourself around my files. There's a system.